Look at this. This is a PA system. This can blow up like no one. 1,000 people? 3,000 people for this set? I blow it up. Me alone and my monitor booth. Yeah. Hey, this is Martin Jensen. And I love sampling funny stuff. Ever since I released Solo Dance, everything changed. This is Martin Jensen on tour. I got a call from my mom and she wanted me to play in my old hometown. It's called Soaring. It's a small village where it's like 1,000 people living there. After I thought about it for a while, I thought like, yeah, sure, okay, let's try it.
Det er det fede ved Soaring, der er nogen, der lytter. Det første, de gør, det er bare, hallo.
Today we are on our way to play my first hot ticket shows in Denmark, and I think it's like 20 tickets left per show. We are hosting two shows in one day, so first we're hosting a show at 3 o'clock, where it's gonna be for all ages, and then 9 o'clock. I think it's gonna be amazing, and we're about to do like a live interview with the national news, but they just drove past, so it's gonna be good. Now we're actually about to go into my mom. So I don't remember if you have seen my mom before, but you're gonna see her now.
She's fucking me.
Det er min mors hus. Jeg har aldrig boet her faktisk. Det er flot på mor.
Hvorfor? Altså, hvordan er det
at
have
hjem igen? Det er jo hyggeligt, når han endelig er hjemme. Det er ikke så tit, det sker. Når ja, det er godt lille ven. Det der, det er det fedeste billede, jeg har af dig.
Ja.
For Vimpli.
Der er ikke nogen, der fortalte mig, hvad jeg skulle gøre, når jeg var færdig med at spille. Og så sad jeg bare og ventede på, at de kørte podiet ned.
Ved
at
dø af skræk?
Den er jo ikke dø af skræk. Det var sådan lidt, altså hvad gør I nu med mig? Og så kørte de selvfølgelig se ned. Det var heldig.
Bogen er snart brugt, jo.
Det var en undskyld.
Ja, jeg også.
Jo. Let me explain you a little bit about it. We have like 2 tons CO2, we have like, I don't know how many flames, a lot of flames, 100 parachutes, I don't know how many lightning cues we have, but a shitload of lightning cues in this set, so everything is special light, everything is set in, so let us show you how I think the perfect DJ show is gonna look like.
Pyro waterfall, pyro bang, bang in the end.
Jeg er glad for at se en monitor, der er større end dig.
Men jeg er glad for, at du har købt sådan en stor produktion kun for min skyld.
Hej. Det er lige på mig.
Det var mega, for det var langt over, hvad jeg kunne forventet, og hvad jeg, ja, ikke langt over, hvad jeg forventede. Det var mega. Det var sindssygt. Folk var mega meget på. Folk sang med, og de råbte, og de skreg, og det er mit første hardticket show i Danmark, og jeg synes, det gik fuldstændig fantastisk.
Hi, my name is Ruben, and I'm the VJ Martin Jensen. I have a company named Prismax, and Martin's asked me to work on this new touring show for this summer and the rest of the year. The original idea was to create a brand new identity for him. We separated all the visuals in four main parts, which worked around a little bit of cartoon. After a lot of brainstorming and a few days in the studio, we really got to a nice flow of everything. All the visuals flow nicely into each other without being too much apart. The guys around Martin, they're very creative and everybody had their input into it, and I think the result can speak for itself. We have a really good show, we had a lot of good feedback, and we're right here now in Soaring to close the summer, and Martin's doing two shows in one day, and we just had the first show done, which was a great success, and now we're getting ready for the second show.
It was so amazing. I didn't expect that for, like, you know, you're playing all latest parties. And sometimes you just, it's a tough one, right? You know, because nobody's like really got any alcohol and stuff like that. That sounds so Danish and so horrible to say that, but like, it's kind of true. People in 1 hour is getting alcohol. So we have prepped up some more pyro, I think, so it's gonna explode even more. Look here, look at my piano. It was cleaned, Lily. Cleaned. When we started, all this is dust and snotsky and I destroyed this monitor. Like, look at this. This is a PA system. This can blow up like no what? 1,000 people? 3,000 people for this set? I blow it up. Me alone and my monitor booth. Ej, jeg vil have den slukket.
Kan vi ikke slukke?
Jo. Ready to wrap up number 2. Cheers. Lad den falde. Thank you so much. Take care and see you very soon on the road.